Part 18, and now for more gaming. See where we're going.
You have come far, spirit guide. But what is it that you truly seek?
Dad is gone. Can you help me find him?
Don't worry. We can look for him together.
This is his staff. He can't get home without it. Can you carry it for me?
Take it slow. You've traveled a great distance. Crossing over is no easy task.
Toshi's spirit was different, stronger than the others. He was able to push me from his memories.
Toshi wields an untamed power, but that is not why you failed. Corrupt spirits feed on the conflicts within ourselves.
My father told me stories of the Sacred Mountain Shrine and its connection to the spirit realm. After I lost him, I set out to find the shrine, hoping it would make me a better spirit guide. I've always known he was gone, but I thought if I could help enough spirits find peace, he would see me and be proud.
Many spirit guides have come before you, but they have all failed. Your father would be proud of who you've become.
I think I kind of love this game.
Toshi could not accept the fate of our village. He destroyed a sacred creature and broke the natural cycle of the land.
Thought them little minions were kind of corny at first, but I think they're kind of growing on me. This game's pretty rad.
It seems Toshi has hidden his relics in the spirit realm. You will need to cross over to search for them. Look for gateways in the village. Dash through them to reach the spirit realm.
Try my luck here. As long as it ain't kill so many enemies before time's up, should be okay with it. Yeah, that's a new one. Alright, let's do it.
Yeah!
How the hell did I get him to show up the first time?
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
This could have been Zaju's workshop. These tools look like the ones he carries.
So the mask on that bowl matches up to that mask, I think. Alright, now we're cooking. Please tell me I don't have to do the cauldron shit all over. Thank you, how generous. wrap right there for now. Continue on the next part.